Noisy, you are, yeah.
He looks much bigger when you're in here compared to when you watch him on stage.
Oh, look, another tree.
Small children who did it got really scared. But yeah. He needs to be quiet.
Is this the same thing?
Yeah, that is the same thing. The fish will be feeding Miguel outside as well.
You're coming, boy. What's the lifespan of them?
It varies. In the wild, 60% to 40% over to a year. But other than that, the maximum is about 15-20 in the wild.
Just scratch me nose.
But in captivity, really? You can get to 25-30.
No,
they're very lucky.
Crease.
What the hell? Handsome creature.
Sometimes I'll put his face right where the water's going to go. I've got a copper hoover off. Yeah, I like that one.
Ah! Getting used to one every day and one on the other.
Yeah.
He knows.
How much fish can you get through a day?
It varies throughout the year. In summer, they don't eat as much because it's the breeding season. So in the wild, they spend it all up on the beaches defending territory. And even though we don't have any females here, they still have that instinct to not eat. But in winter, he has a ton a month of fish just on his own. So the others will kind of eat that between them.
No,
he eats a lot of fish.
He's boxing them off.
How tall do they get up to if they're just